SkyBridge Capital founder Anthony Scaramucci said that as an investment advisor, he tells his clients to own 1% to 3% of their net worth in Bitcoin. I'm not telling them you've got to own 100% of your net worth in Bitcoin. He told Bloomberg, if we're right, you don't want to be missing out on this, he further said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.